22. 55 white. I'll see. Hey, hey, hey. On me, on me. 16 cracks. Teammate on me. Everyone's healing. No, he's coming up. 27 cracked. Low. Nice. Where's the teammate? Okay, okay, I'm with you. Oh, me, on me. 17 white. Oh, he's low as, low as. He's trying to find me.
Okay, okay, hello, hello. First cash drop of the season. I thought I'd do like a different intro to the video where it just immediately goes into the game. We're gonna keep this short. I played on Middle Eastern servers, wasn't the best start. It was a bit laggy, but it's okay. We only had time for 4 games because we started really late. We only have 1 hour and 9 minutes left at this point. But we still do really well. Obviously, placements at the end. Next week, I'll start on time and I promise you we'll qual and I'll make money. This season, we're making money.
Good there, cracked. Eighteen white. Yeah, he's going sides. Yeah. Come to me, on me, on me, on me. On me. 15 white. 46 white. Both in this building. Yeah. They're both low. See him? Knocked. Boxed. Why do you full box? Yeah, all right. Take pads, yeah. Now I'll wait for you. They aren't coming up yet. They're in a fight, they're in a fight. 32. Wait, is there a mini in here? Yeah. Around there on zipline. 21, 86 cracked. 43. Takes it. Launch. We can launch up to above them. Yeah, launch onto them. We'll have height. They know I'm here. Jumping in. I'm healing. Low. Oh no, okay. Just with my shot.
Okay, okay, so in this game, he went AFK for like the first 5-10 minutes of it. I don't know why, but I land or spawn, yeah, this other guy lands it. I get work, like, whatever you call it, I don't know. I kill him, I'll get the chest, his teammate lands in, and his teammate tries to take it. He got double kill off spawn. So yeah, I told my teammate that was a really good kill, and I'm like, they were really sweaty. They weren't really very sweaty, but you know, we moved.
Are they landing on it, or are they running? Yeah, they are. behind. Cracked one. Oh, there's third party. I'm actually gonna run. Actually, I'll go away from you. I'll go away from you. Oh, hit him 1-3-3.
Okay, so the teammate, he does come in clutch there, obviously. I don't know how he managed to get that kill, but somehow he does. He doesn't even get siphoned. It's annoying that siphon isn't in tournaments. That makes no sense. But after this, he had to go AFK again. And he was actually AFK for the rest of the tournament. So this is also the last game. So I decided just to play it slow, you know. I thought he was going to be back. It was 10 minutes, but I think he was longer than 10 minutes. It was like 20 minutes. But you know, there's not much we can do about that one. So I just sat in the box until like I think I came like 8th or something, so we'll skip to that. I didn't really get any kills and I immediately died with the first fight I took. So yeah, let's just quickly skip to that. Okay, so in the end, we almost ended up coming top 1,000, which was really good. We only played 4 games, and Qual was like 334 points and all that. So yeah, thanks for watching. Obviously, there'll be still the Victory Cash Cup out soon. Maybe there'll be a 0 builds one out. You never know, you never know. Hopefully, we can actually Qual this season. It has been 6 times, we haven't Qualed once. So yeah, we'll Qual soon, and I'll see you in the next one. Click the video on screen if there is one.